It's the world's water. Nope. We depend for a lot. That you guys here. You can make it. Really good. So, thank you.
I'm being thanked many times over.
What is Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving's tradition. It's about getting together with friends and family. Kids learn about it in school. Thanksgiving's about getting together around this really expensive meal. And for most of us, that's not a hardship. But for some of us who are struggling, Thanksgiving is actually a really big challenge.
Today is our opportunity to give back to the community, to do what we do best. I mean, our job is to help the community, to feed as much as possible, and just give us the opportunity to do it as best as we can.
It makes me feel good because I'm helping someone else, even though I don't meet them. Not everybody can afford some of the luxuries that we have, and to pass on something to someone else, it makes their day, and it also makes my day.
It's very important for me and my family to be able to give to those that don't have an opportunity to have a Thanksgiving, and whether it's my personal family or our Mobile Mini family, it's very important for us to be able to give back to the community in which we live and work.
The reason we're out here is as a group through St. Mary's, and I'm grateful to be part of the board and also be a donor, is to help people in need. And Thanksgiving and Christmas is where normally people in need it, but we need it year round.
Yesterday we served 4,858 family meals. Enough food for over 35,000 people yesterday. So today we expect the same. So it's going to be a great day. Going to be a lot of work, but also a lot of fun. So I just want to say thank you on behalf of our entire team, as well as all of the people that we serve, because we couldn't do this without your help.
Phoenix, Arizona, how are we feeling this morning? We made it. St. Mary's Food Bank, Turkey Distribution 2019.
Unfortunately, we're here because there's people in our community who don't have enough food to put on their table. And here we are right before Thanksgiving, a food-centric holiday, and they don't have enough food for their kids. And so today we're coming together along with our donors, our volunteers, and our neighbors to help feed those people in our community who need help.
It means the world to me because I didn't have nothing. And you know, when you're disabled and they only give you so much stamps, this time of the month, you're out of everything. So I just thank God that I know that I will have food.
For myself and for Dutch Bros both, we just realized that out there are people that are hungry, and especially during the holidays when you want to be doing something with your family and get together, this time of year is really special. And a lot of times there's hurt, and we just want to help cure the hurt, and hunger is one of those things that hurts the most.
We would have had something, but not this kind of a feast.
Bring up six.
You know, this is our first time here. Shamrock's had a long relationship with St. Mary's, but our first opportunity, and it's just great. Seeing all the folks, they're so grateful.
It's awesome just to see the whole community get together and everybody get, there's a lot of energy here this morning.
All right, let's go, hustle, hustle. Let's get those cards back.
Well, without food, your holiday celebrations are always hindered. So the ability to provide that food, at least for one day, is a great thing that we're doing.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Well, I believe that it's more blessed to give than to receive. So I just love to see everybody come and get a turkey and the smiles on their faces. You see people crying, you know, you see people just really being touched during the holiday season. And it really hits home for me because I come from a family that really did need support at one point. And we actually did, you know, get food boxes from the food bank growing up. And so it's very personal to me. And this is what my family's about now.
It means the world. It means the world to both of us because we wouldn't have it without you guys. We really wouldn't. So thank you, St. Mary's.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Thank you very much.